Really smoke on camera. That's a digital cigarette. This is digital smoke. It's a trick pornography. Indeed, Mr. Williams, Mr. Hank Williams Sr., I will never get out of this world alive. Of course, I don't think we were ever really alive when we were born into it anyway. It seems like a trap. I don't know. I think I felt a little good lately. I keep falling asleep early. And then, I'm going on one of those either chronic fatigue or I don't know. I've been diagnosed with chronic fatigue syndrome. I've been diagnosed with fibromyalgia. I've been diagnosed with mast cell activation syndrome. I got all kinds of health problems. Thankfully, none of them are contagious. Only I suffer with them. I mean, I'm not the only ones that suffer with it. I'm saying, you know, I don't get something that, you know, I could share with someone, you know, even if it was accidentally. You don't just get fibromyalgia, you don't just get chronic fatigue, you don't just get, you know, mast cell activation syndrome. It's a combination of genetic abnormalities, you know, life experience. Usually people who wind up with chronic fatigue and fibromyalgia have usually lived a life of extreme stress. It's usually a medical disorder that's caused by, you know, overtaxing of your neurological system over a long period of time. And it basically, yeah, so I think I'm going into a chronic fatigue issue. I've got to get out of this world, this Vermont world. This place is horrible for people like me. Maybe if you're some psychopathic, narcissistic, communal narcissist, you know, who claims they're progressive, you would fucking love Vermont. If you're an actual person that, yeah, like has their own opinions and can think for themselves, you would fucking hate it here. You better be willing to go along with the crowd. I've never seen somewhere where people were so up in arms about all the fucked up things going on in this world, have no clue how much fucking unbelievably ingrained in corruption that the city of Burlington is in, and apparently the state of Vermont doesn't seem to be too concerned with it. I think it's hilarious. Half the shit y'all do here that y'all have a problem with, you'd never get away with that shit in the South. Now, I mean, like, they would have some decency and go, no, you can't do that. (Clears throat) It's funny because, it's like the more and more you try to be something, the more and more you're not that. See, that's the problem with Vermont and with people in Burlington. They're trying to be something. They're not actually that. They're trying to be what they want themselves to be, how they would prefer themselves to be represented. They don't live up to it. It's not them. They're fake. That's the problem. It's all fake. If anybody from anywhere else thinks they want to move to Vermont because they think this is a lovely, progressive place, I'm gonna tell you what, you better be okay with the soylent green attitude they got around here. Because if you're not, they'll fuck you over. If you don't support their agenda, whatever the fuck it is, whether it doesn't matter whether they're a fucking bunch of religious nut jobs like those fucking morons down there at a new place who tried to abuse me and tried to exploit me, or you got these old school cults like the Catholic Church and these organizations like Cathedral Square, they got God's, they got power of God behind them. Yeah, well, some fucking idiot half-tard from, that thinks that you're a fucking moron made you all look like idiots. So, what do you think of that? I gotta get out of Vermont. So, I think by the time when I get little healthier, I'll be able to get, but I'm gonna slowly start getting myself prepared, getting my things prepared to move. I'm gonna go ahead, I'm gonna put a lot of things in just a big old boxes and get ready for them to be shipped somewhere. The things that I don't need to have out, I'll keep one amp out. I'll keep my, my basic pedals out. I'll keep a couple of guitars out. I'm gonna pack up the rest of them. Last time I got fucked over by the a landlord and their service providers, I lost a $10,000 fucking collection of guitars and amplifiers. Completely. I have guitars and amps strewn all over this country. I'm not gonna let that happen again. I'm gonna learn my lesson from my past mistakes and not completely abandon everything just because some people, want to fight dirty. I know how to fight dirty. Here's the thing. I know how to fight dirty with clean, with the law and win. Every day, my dick gets a little bit harder going, oh God, I hope today's the day I get to see the footage of them putting handcuffs on fucking Donald Trump. God Almighty, every day I get fucking let down. Because you know something? I know the second I get those handcuffs go on Donald Trump, that lets me know that I can put the handcuffs on the pipe over Cathedral Square and over at Burlington Housing Authority fucking me over and being cruel motherfuckers. All I need is that reassurance and that inspiration. I feel like shit. And I hope people leave me the fuck alone. I'm not answering. I'm not checking my mail. I'm not answering my phone. You don't speak to me. You speak to me here. You got that Cathedral Square? You want to communicate with me? Yeah. Well, I made a reasonable request that you communicate here. So you find whoever the fuck it is that handles your goddamn internet shit. They create an account and they fucking respond to me. Bye, y'all.